A song called The Stockman's Last Bed. This sad little ballad was first published in 1865 in the Queensland Native Companion Songster. Banjo Paterson included it in his 1906 collection of old bush songs. Ironically, I first heard it sung by American singer Burl Ives on one of my father's 78 records. Remember the old 78s? Be stockman or no, to my story give ear. Alas for poor Jack, no more shall we hear the crack of his stockwhip, his steed's lively trot, his clear go-ahead boys, his jingling quart pot. For we laid him where wattles their sweet fragrance shed, and the tall gum tree shadows of the stockman's last bed. Whilst drafting one day, he was horned by a cow. Alas, cried poor Jack, it's all up with me now. For I never again shall my saddle regain, or bound like a wallaby over the plain. For we laid him where wattles their sweet fragrance shed, and the tall gum tree shadow the stockman's last bed. His whip, it is silent, his dogs, they do mourn, his steed looks in vain for his master's return. No friend to bemoan him, unheeded he dies, save Australia's dark suns, no one knows where he lies. For we laid him where wattles their sweet fragrance shed, and the tall gum tree's shadow the stockman's last bed. Now, stockman, if ever on some future day, after the wild mob you happen to stray, ride softly the creek beds where trees make a shade, for perhaps it's the spot where poor Jack's bones are laid. For we laid him where wattles their sweet fragrance shed, and the tall gum tree's shadow the stockman's last bed. Yeah.